Family wants to know why police shot Anthony Lowe, double amputee who used wheelchair. As they do every week during football season, the Lowe family gathered Sunday morning to watch the NFL games on two big flat screens in the South Los Angeles home of the family matriarch.